Hey guys, welcome back to Android. Hey guys, I'm gonna show you guys how to get the thermal fish. It's legit right here, it says thermal fish, guys. I'm so excited how I found this. I know how I found this. If you see right here, it's the thermal fish. It's the number one spot right here. I don't know what's the number one spot, but I'm gonna show you guys how to get the thermal fish in your inventory. Now guys, the easiest way guys is to just like, you know, go in battle lab. I have been fishing all around the map and I found all these fishes. Oh my goodness. I found every single flopper, every single slurp fish, every single puffer fish, every single hopper fish, jellyfish, shieldfish, and thermal fish, small size. I think this is the mines fish here. Because if I got that one in here, if I got this one in here, yeah, I have every single fish you get. So enough of that. We're actually gonna try getting the thermal fish here now. I do have Thor's hammer now, guys, because sometimes, you know, like, you need to get to different areas. We do have side favorite weapons. So the one thing you guys need to do is go into battle lab so you can make it easier for yourself, because if you go into battle royale, it's actually gonna be harder for yourself. So I'm actually gonna eat this fish here. If you eat it, it actually shows you where in the world people are around you. So just so you show them, not show the same one. So you actually have, has to be nighttime, and just have pearl fishing rod. I would prefer go to solid gold in battle lab, just put on solid gold, and then hit it so you can burn high. I already got the purple flopper. Got, flopper. I know why, but it's called thermal fish flopper. Ooh, so we got the blue flopper, and then we got the purple. Why do I keep saying flopper? Beep. Okay, so I mean, thermal fish. And you darn. Oh my goodness. I just love how Thor just wrecks everything. Now, we do have, oh my goodness, why is there so much fish here? We do have skyscraper's ability so we can get around in place, and if it's recharging, we can jump around and stuff. So if I'm just fishing, we do have the hopper fish, so you just have to keep fishing. And should you get it, we can pull a picture on at night time. I would prefer this area right here. This is the area that you mostly get, like, guys. For me, at least. I know about you guys, but... but if you keep fishing, the reason why the pull fishing rod is kind of this, because it is the rarest fish in the game right now. Like, I know, but, like, very, like, 13 people found it. Like, I know Lachlan found it, but, like, I found it because I showed you in the game's video. And if you check out my TikTok, Pokemon Cup 2075, I found like 5 new Gala. See that, guys? You actually get a lot of money here. So if you keep fishing, so the reason why you have skyscrapers area, which if you guys don't know how to get skyscrapers area, you just have to go to like one of these smoke things, shoot down the things, and you can get Thor's thing. You can get skyscrapers, and you can get Grits Baller, which I've been just going around, but I haven't found Grits Baller. So if you keep on fishing the blue fish rod this area, because partially more of the if she's like digging that one small area. Like they're like, this is the best area. Come on, I don't want to shield fish. Okay, we got rainbow flowers. Oh, we got the green one. So anytime that I need to get around to four places, I can just use this right here. What should we have two here? So I can just go there, somewhere to this area. And of course, it's kind of annoying, but these new superhero skins, you get items so much and you look so cool. So we already got Slowfish, Golden AR, Thermal Fish. I bet if you go to this area, I'm gonna get a Thermal Fish. If I get a Thermal Fish in this area, you better subscribe. Come on, I need to get Thermal Fish. Still subscribe. What if you guys actually want to find the weirdest fishes for yourself, guys? You guys could they're far enough. If you guys actually know, guys, there's a location, guys, that you can find the minus whopper. Minus whopper is really rare now. Only people that you still catch it that says minus whopper is like black fishing. And actually just lied, because minus whopper is actually a legendary edition. It's actually also in the room before I think I found it. Okay, so flopper golden AR. So if you go through here, we can use to keep fishing. I don't know how long to do because it usually takes a while because it's real, real rare. We got the jellyfish, okay. Jellyfish. Smart fish. Okay, guys, we're actually making our way over to. So we made our way over here to Steam Stacks, and I just forgot Steam Stacks' name. I don't know how. Boom, bada, boom, guys, I just got fired. I got a thermal fish. What? I think we can be over to this area. So it is pretty hard. I think this video might be like a 20-hour video because it is extreme. If you guys try it out for yourself, it is extremely hard sometimes. Or sometimes you were just lucky to just get it. Of course, again, you just have to get a normal fishing rod, and then you have to get one of the match of everything, and then upgrade it to the new fishing rod, the pro fishing rod, and then you can actually find it. Yeah. Because this is why I'm going to fishing spots, because the only way you find a pearl fishing rod at nighttime and worth. And worth. It is extremely hard to find this fish if you're just not thinking. I'm like, if you're thinking too hard, you're just not gonna get. Because you're thinking too hard, and you're thinking you're gonna get, but it's not. So I'm gonna think, I'm gonna say, I feel like I'm gonna get a puffer fish. Okay, I think it's just going to start with smashing out. The one thing I'm really happy about Battle Lab is that there's no sharks in Battle Lab. So if you're trying to go fishing, the shark is not going to slay your fish. So I did it extremely hard. Geez, with the white puffer fish. So you just have to keep on fishing over and over and over until you get it, because if you don't fish over and over and over, you're actually not gonna get it. There's actually, I think there's like eventually like 10 spots that have it. Oh, I got 2 bonefish. I use 3 thermal fish. So I'm just getting a lot of floppers and not the thermal fish flopper. I might have to like stop the video and be a bit cut when I get it, because I don't want to sit here all day like seeing, ooh, get the flopper, get the fish, and it's taking a little while. So actually, if you guys can respond to video, Zoom Fort, and if you guys just want to see the whole progress, then you don't have to. But if you don't want to see me just keep going to fishing areas, fishing there, and not catching it, or like soonly catching it. It took me like a long time to catch it. Then you guys could skip through the video. I think like, I know how long, but I'm actually going to a certain area that I have found in Fornite. Yes, guys, I have found it in solos. This flopper is extremely rare. So that's why I can't find it. It's extremely rare. So guys, if you want to learn how about it in this video, then because I keep pushing out to the best idea to go to is I'm slowly making my way to the authority, but that's when it's more of a problem. Okay guys, if you guys want to skip through the video, you guys could, because you guys don't have to fish for all these spots. This is probably going to take me a while. I might get a lot of thermal fish, not... And when I actually get the fish, you guys actually might try it for yourself. If you guys just gonna want to leave the theme on, and then have it next to your friend fight in the goal for you guys could. Because this fish is extremely rare. I have gone I don't think nobody have gone first try because it's so rare. Is that the minus fish? Was that just the minus fish? Because I saw the hair of the minus fish. Stop it! I don't want thermal fish. I know what you're doing, but I don't want thermal fish. I want to have like really swims like over with the like nobody ever got me. I don't want to get thermal fish because thermal fish is the way to the guy. I found like four thermal fishes with the control being by my fish. Come here. I'm getting that weird spot. Just come on. I'm gonna catch it. Last time I catch it was in this one over here. So I might get. I don't think I'm gonna find it. Yeah, I might get it. But, we still have plenty more. If you guys don't know, guys, but Frenzy Farm is actually squished. Which I'm actually pretty sad because, when this whole big, giant, fat, circle thing is gone, it's gonna be squished Frenzy. Like, I don't know what to replace there. Hopefully, it's at least the same, like, similar Frenzy. Flappers. Oh my goodness, I don't want to find thermal fish. I Okay, so I'm about to stop the video until I get the story post. If I don't find it. Like, I do not throw. Oh my goodness, I found it, I found it. See there guys, we actually found this fish here. I'm number one on my friends list. Ryan is watching this. I found it. I completed the whole book before you. We're having a race somewhat. And I found it. Oh my goodness. That was a bunch of it. So this is the rarest fish, guys. I told you guys it's in game, guys. I don't know where in the world is the location of the minus fish. Which looks like two of my friends had found the location, but you never see it. Because ever do, guys, just make sure to subscribe and make sure to see more videos we post. We haven't posted very much of videos at all because, you know, like sometimes it gets confusing. You're like, ugh, what video? What should I post for my video? So hope you like this video, guys. Game the thermal fish. I'm starting to not remember the name anymore, but look at that. Whoa, too good. So that's how you get the rarest fish in the game ever invented. Well, I mean, mine's fish is more rare. Whoa. But this is how you get the minus fish, this fish right here, guys. It's really, really insane. If you guys can, you guys could, I wanted to see YouTube videos of people finding this right here. Rarest fish in the game. So stay subscribed, and I'll see you in our next video, Breaking Vault. Hi, bye. Oh, sorry.